Guys, it's Gigi, and if you hear any cats or meows popping up, then that's my cat. Now, it's my second vlog, and I'm going to be talking about friendships. Now, do you have the real friend? Some people don't have some real friends, and I totes understand that because there's a bunch of people out there who are frauds. Frauds. I want to tell you the things about friendship. Number one, they have to always respect you. They'll be there by your side. And number two, like you, and friendships are kind of hard because, like, sometimes they let you down. Like, for instance, there's a party and they say that you're gonna be there, and they say that they're gonna be there, and you really think that they're gonna be there, but they end up not going. Now, I totally understand that because it's totally happened to me. And it's been a while since I've actually talked to any of my friends. Since I've been starting this vlog, which was yesterday, I was like, I'm gonna do this because I want to tell everyone about the secrets of life. Because that's what my vlogs are all about. Secrets of life. Saul. And that's my motto, Secrets of Life, in my vlogs. So, do you have a real friend? I want to know that. Some friends are very, very misunderstanding. Some friends are really, really mean. And some friends are just, you know, regular. And some friends are really, really crazy. But, you know, that's the secrets of being friends. Friends are just who they are. And you need to express your weirdness. Let it freak fly. Now, the question of the day, and you can answer it in the comments below. Do you have a real friend? Okay, bye guys. Thanks for watching. Is this thing open off? Bye guys, sorry.